an apology for all of that unpleasantness. I will, but first we need to deal with Dormammu. That was no more than a shadow of his true power. He's the master of this dimension and can twist its dark magic to his whims. And it gets... Dormammu has an Infinity Stone. It's what opened the first rift between our dimensions. I tried to chase it here, but it was too late. For me, and perhaps for reality as we know it. I'm afraid so. And unless we stop him, he'll make every dimension as dark as this one. The Doctor is in.
We'll need to make our way to Dormammu's lair. Pick up a little something extra along the way. Dormammu's toying with the Reality Stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension, right down to our perception of it. Dormammu has imbued these mindless ones with his own essence. They won't be nearly as easy to defeat.
Level up.
Dormammu is immune to the magic born in this dimension, but the Reality Stone has created an anomaly. Dark crystals that we can use to absorb and reflect Dormammu's energy, if we can find them.
Huh?
crystals I spoke of. I can sense that you carry similar ones already. We should be able to use these to erect a mystical shield. The crystals are fused into the Mindless One's stone forms. Perhaps we could remove them, but not without a fight. Block their attack and absorb the energy. Crystals are more fragile than I expected. There should be more as we traverse closer to Dormammu and the stone.
Yeah.
Dormammu's toying with the Reality Stone's power. He's altering the fundamental properties of this dimension. Right down to our perception.
The Kingpin had no idea the power he possessed. But I've been watching, and I now know what these crystals can do in more experienced hands. Here, let me show you.
Huh? boys have no idea what you found, do you? I was keeping my eyes on you, but perhaps the time has come for fists instead. You fight with honor. That's your first mistake. Why brawl like common ruffians when we could be working out a deal that benefits us all? Crystals, isolate, call them what you will. Soon, they'll all be mine. And you thought one of me was hard to handle. The one true Loki doesn't crumble under pressure. Perhaps I should have thought this through a bit more. You shouldn't have been able to do that.
You're stuck.
You are victorious. Take your spoils. I must admit, this alliance you've built is quite inspiring. Perhaps I should craft one of my own.
Well, that was certainly unusual. Anyone know what that was all about?
All that matters is that he is gone, that we have his crystals, and that Dormammu lies ahead.